have this really cool Tremon Talk interview series. Oh, yay. Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
Yeah. Since this pandemic has been started, I don't have many opportunity to play with band. So I was thinking I want to start something new. And I always love to play with a band. And also I love to play with a small band, you know, because jazz is such a improvisation music, and it's like a conversation. I play with a huge band, so I should listen carefully, and I don't speak much. So, and if I play with a small band, almost the same things, I listened carefully, I listened everyone's notes, but, you know, small band conversation is more like a, you know, real conversation, because me and you talk. So, and I had an idea. So if I play with one more trombone player, just two trombone players, so what happened? So maybe we can switch the melody, bass. I wanted to see the what happens, the two trombone players. So that was my idea. So then I studied the Trombone Talk video series. So, and this actually is really, really fun to me. So, you know, every trombone player has an original character, like their own character, right? So their talking, speaking, story, it's all kind all little similar but different, you know, they have their different character, and I really listen and hear their character well when I play with one more trombone player. So and also, yeah, we did some Kid Ory tribute last month, so at the Kid Ory Museum in La Place, Louisiana. It is so fun. So many trombone player in New Orleans knows Kid Ory, how Kid Ory played. So, but their playing is also unique. They don't play just a copy of Kid Ory. They also play their own words, their own tone and sounds, right? So, and I loved listening their sounds and their story and their tone. So, and we really did great conversation with them. So it's so fun things to me.